We're back now with a tragic accident under investigation tonight in Chautauqua County. The sheriff there says 56-year-old Scott Deming from Westfield died this afternoon at the county landfill in Ellery when he was hit by an independent contractor's bulldozer. The sheriff's office is looking into it, but is not expecting